We're here to see a new monumental mural in Los Angeles by Kent Twitchell. Very exciting. It's located in the Arts District. Kent's murals have become iconic in Los Angeles. Hi, I'm Scott Haskins. I'm an art conservator, and I've had the pleasure of working with Kent on, five, I think, of your major projects. It's always a thrill. And of course, you only see them from a distance, like across the street or over across a couple of buildings, but even up close, this far away from them, they're incredible, magnificent. They're amazing. The detail, I was amazed on Viola Jesus, where he was doing some work on repainting it, and he was using a little teeny brush, so that's why it looks so photographic. The artwork is of the highest quality. They're immediately historical. In fact, this one, the idea for this started 40 years ago. Ed Ruscha was painted on another building on the other side of LA, which is actually a project where Kent and I met. And then that mural was lost and was painted out. And so the idea of this one, 40 years later, came into play. But great project. Great teamwork, great friendship. I enjoy this process a lot. And I hope the city of Los Angeles will value the extreme value that this has, the great heritage that it is. It's really a wonderful thing. Come to the Arts District and take a look and enjoy, take photographs and enjoy.
Great working with Scott again. This is the fifth major piece we've done together. And I'll tell you, this is, we want this to last for decades, and I think that it will go into the next millennium. It looks like it's behind a piece of glass up there. I could not be happier.
Good.
It's like I painted it in marble.